Sometimes love is so sad and sorry, and only feelings aren't enough. So let's just listen to my tragic story about pure and sacred love. It seemed initially so blessed and wonderful, the life was fleeting in one breath, but it was raised like a stroke of thunder to turn.
No way.